Celsius, Fahrenheit, Kelvin? What are they? Let's talk about them in this video. Before we start, please subscribe to this channel. And now, let's look at what they are. To measure temperature, we need two things. The equipment we use to measure the temperature. The scale we will measure the temperature from. There are various types of measurements in the world, but only a few we consider as commonly used standards: Celsius, Fahrenheit, and Kelvin. The important fact is that all the names we mentioned were people's names. They are not just people, but great scientists who dedicated their lives to leaving something for generations. Let's talk about those measurements one by one. Celsius. The Celsius scale, or in other words centigrade, was introduced by an astronomer, physicist, and mathematician Anders Celsius in 1742. What he did was he took the temperature as 100 degrees when pure ice melts into liquid water, and 0 degrees when water vaporizes to steam. Remember, this happened at the time it was invented. Later this was inverted as 0 degrees for ice melting point and 100 degrees for water vaporization into steam. These two points were taken in one atmosphere, basically the pressure at sea level. The definite temperature points were selected as the two fixed points, and he divided them into 100 divisions. The Celsius scale is generally used wherever the metric system of units is adopted. And it's used everywhere for scientific work. Fahrenheit. The Fahrenheit temperature scale was developed by German physicist Daniel Gabriel Fahrenheit in 1742. He is best known as the inventor of the mercury thermometer in 1714. Though the temperature fixed points were different in the beginning, he took 32 degrees as the freezing point of water and 212 degrees as the boiling point. He divided these two points into 180 equal segments. The Fahrenheit is used in United States. Before we move to Kelvin, here is a quick tip for you. How can we calculate Celsius value to Fahrenheit or vice versa? To convert the Celsius value to Fahrenheit, you can use the formula shown on the screen. If the Celsius value is 32 and we apply the value to the formula, it will be 89.6 Fahrenheit. To convert the Fahrenheit value to Celsius, you can use the value shown on the screen. If the Fahrenheit value is 89.6 and we apply the value to the formula, it will be 32 Celsius. Now, let's talk about Kelvin. On both Celsius and Fahrenheit, 0 degrees point was selected as per the wish of the people who invented them. The inventor of the scale Kelvin, a British physicist William Thomson, also known as Lord Kelvin, came up with a different fact. I know. These scientists make simple things more and more complicated, isn't it? But this helps most deep science experiments. Lord Kelvin said that there is a minimum value to the temperature that any object can reach. Now, what does that mean? At 0 degrees Celsius, we know that the water reaches its melting point. But it doesn't apply to everything in this world. It varies from one object to another. We also know that temperature is energy. As per Lord Kelvin's theory, The unit Kelvin 0 degrees is the theoretical temperature at which the molecules of a substance have the lowest energy. Lowest energy means the lowest temperature, isn't it? It's an absolute zero temperature. Therefore, on such a scale, all values are non-negative and many physical laws and formulas can be expressed in a more simple way. So, how does this Kelvin scale work compared to Celsius? The zero Kelvin is equal to -273.15 degrees Celsius. In the same way, the boiling temperature on the Kelvin scale is 373.15. Yes, you are right. 1 degree in Celsius is equal to 1 Kelvin. The next question is how to convert Kelvin to Celsius. Any value of Kelvin is equal to -273.15 of the same value in Celsius. Let's do some exercises. If you need time to calculate, you may pause the video after the question or you may continue watching after you found your answer. If the value of an object was found as 100 Kelvin, what value would it be on Celsius scale? In order for you to calculate the value, you will have to subtract or deduct 273.15 from Kelvin value, which is 100. So the answer will be -173.15 degrees in Celsius. Okay, let's do another one. What is the value of 37 degrees Celsius on Kelvin scale? To calculate the value in Kelvin, you have to add 273.15 for 37 Celsius. The answer is 310.15 Kelvin. And that is the normal human body temperature in Kelvin. You may practice more of these values in order to get used to them. Let's do a quick recap of what we've learned. What is the temperature scale, Celsius? It is a temperature scale based on 0 degrees for the freezing point of water and 100 degrees for the boiling point of water, as fixed points. Who introduced the Celsius scale? The Celsius scale was introduced by a Swedish astronomer, physicist, and mathematician, Anders Celsius in 1742. What is the temperature scale, Fahrenheit? It is a temperature scale based on 32 degrees for the freezing point of water and 212 degrees for the boiling point of water as fixed points. Who introduced the Fahrenheit scale? The Fahrenheit scale was developed by German and Polish physicist Daniel Gabriel Fahrenheit in 1742. What is the temperature scale, Kelvin? It is a temperature scale having an absolute zero below which temperatures do not exist and is common for all the existing objects. Who introduced the Kelvin scale? The Kelvin scale was introduced by Lord Kelvin in 1848. Let's conclude this segment on this episode. Before you close this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Catch you in our next episode. See ya!